Now, have you seen this man? Police say he's wanted for two separate armed robberies over the weekend. We're told he got away with an unknown amount of cash and may be driving a late 90s to early 2000s Chevy Silverado extended cab with damage to the passenger side. Take a long, close look at that photo. If you know who this guy is or you know anything about this, please call Crime Stoppers.